Why didn't Allah send another prophet after the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
Again, another good question. You need the message from Allah, yeah? So the message came through Adam and Noah and Chief, Ibrahim, Ismail, Ishaq, Yaqub, Sulaiman. And the message was progressing to cover the needs of people because they are progressing in life, they're discovering things, the number increasing. So when the message became full, the time of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you don't need any messengers. So the way to keep contact with Allah Azza wa Jalla, that He promised that He will keep the last message, which is the Quran, intact. Well, no one can change it. So everybody will read it till the day of judgment. So the Quran has been there for 1400 years. Not a single letter changed. Not a single mess happened to it. Why Allah protected it? Allah said, "Inna nahnu nazzalna dhikra wa inna lahu lahafizun." Verily, we have sent down the revelation. And we will preserve it, and Allah has. So you don't need, if you have the message, why you need another messenger? You have already the message intact there. All what you need from Allah Azza wa Jalla already within the Quran and also within the Hadith. So Allah helped the Muslim to gather the Hadith and keep it in authentic Hadith in books. And this is why we have a message, don't need another messenger. And no, nothing else has been changed to necessitate a new messenger.